Yeah, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, yeah.
Hi, I'm KC, and you guys should pick me because I really love to dance and I'm great at it. And I love to express myself through dancing. Like, let's say I like someone or I miss someone, I would go make a video and express myself through it. I'll write like a short message in the bottom saying that I miss them and stuff, and that's how I express it. That's how I go through life, and that's basically what I do every day. Bye.
And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. I cry sometimes about it. And girl, I know it hurt, but if this world was perfect, then we could make it work.
She said, nigga, you got some nerve to come up to me talking about abortion. This my body, nigga, so don't think you finna force shit. See, I knew that this is how you act, so typical. Said you love me, oh, but now you flipping like reciprocals. It figures, though, I should've known that you was just another nigga. No different from them other niggas who be claiming that they love you just to get up in them drawers. Knowing all the right things to say, I let you hit it raw, motherfucker. Now I'm pregnant, you don't wanna get involved, motherfucker. Tryna take away your life, is you God, motherfucker? I don't think so, This a new life up in my stomach, regardless if I'm your wife. This new life here, I'ma love it, I ain't budging. And I just do this by my motherfucking self. See, my mama raised me without no motherfucking help from a man. But I still don't understand how you can say that. Did you forget all those conversations that we had way back about your father, and you told me that you hate that nigga? Talking about he a coward, and you so glad that you ain't that nigga, cause he left your mama when she had you and he ain't shit. And here you go doing the same shit. You ain't shit, nigga.
And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cried.